Hello, welcome to my channel. So in this short video, I'm going to share you how to hide your WordPress admin page using only an htaccess code. Here is the code. Well, I'm using localhost site here, but it doesn't matter. It actually works the same like the live URL. And normally, if you want to access or open your administrator page, you can use this URL or this URL, and let's see, and this page is showing. This page is publicly open, so anyone can go to your site or your admin page easily. Of course, it is risky, and you may want to hide this URL using another page. Only you would know the page. So here's how to do that. First, go to my site and visit this link. I will write this link in the description, and then copy this code to your htaccess file. You can find your htaccess file in your site in the main root of your WordPress page. See, this is the htaccess. Open it and add your code here. Now save it. Let's refresh the page. You see, now the page is not found because I just hide it and move it somewhere. And if you want to open your page, simply add this code to the end of your WordPress page. For example, oops, and watch this slash, and let's try. You see, now the admin page is open, and of course you can change this secret code to your preference. Use your secret code or any word that hard to guess but easily remember, at least for you. Just keep your secret with you for yourself. And what next? Oh yeah, you can change that word. There are several words to be changed there. Just simply change all to your secret word, blah 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 blah, and replace all. See, all. But that was just an example. I'm not gonna save that. Okay. And now the page or the admin page is already secretly moved to this page. And when you access this page that publicly known, it's error, node not found. So it works. And as simple as that. Okay, that will be all. Thank you